Hi guys, this is Ranbir Kapoor. Catch me exclusively on Sit with Hit List, only on Midday. I went to his house and I stole his perfume.
क्या बीच में से स्टोरी सुना रहा है? शुरू से शुरू करते हैं. छोटे, तू स्टार्ट कर.
I do really like silly things also, you know, because it may sound silly to you. It's like I wear one perfume for every character because whenever I have a very strong sense of smell, so whenever I smell that fragrance, it kind of connects me every day to that character.
What were you wearing for Sanju?
I went to his house and I stole his perfume. He wears this really strong oud perfume, which is this really again this macho perfume, which I'll never wear in my life. Which every AD on the film were like, what are you wearing and all. But it kind of helped me, you know, to stay in that character. Right. Every film comes with a new process, you know, because Sanju, because it was a biopic, it was a real life character, so you had to go deeper into it. But when I was doing Aye Dil Hai Mushkil. Now, Aye Dil Hai Mushkil is a very easy, you know, it's an easy film. You go on set with a very happy attitude. I ask Karan, what should my process be? What do you want me to be? And he said, just shut up and come on set with a big smile on your face. That's what you want. I'm very bad at remembering lines. So, like most of the time when I have like a long dialogue, my stress is not how I'm looking or how I'll perform it. It's like, yaar, I don't want to miss out the words. You know, I don't want to say wrong dialogues. Because for an actor, it's very embarrassing to be on set with other actors and not remembering your lines.
Mujhse pehli si mohabbat.
Mere mehboob na maang.